My name is Mercedes Carranza, and I'll be presenting a cultural artifact. The artifact I will be talking about today is my great-grandmother's necklace. This is what the necklace looks like. It's something that is very important to my family because it is something that's been passed down from generation to generation, so about four generations now. Oh, three generations. It's something that symbolizes my family history, the religion our family believes in, and the rite of passage into womanhood for the women in my family. Before I get into the description of the necklace and what's on it, I want to give you guys a little history about it. So the necklace originated in Jalisco, Mexico. My great-grandmother, Patricia Romero, bought the necklace there at a farmer's market in 1946 when she was taking a trip. She bought three necklaces, one for herself, one for her two daughters, and two for her daughters, my Aunt Blanca and my Nana. When she bought the necklaces, she brought them home back to LA and she gave them to her daughters, and they were very overjoyed for them because back then they didn't really have a lot of money, so getting anything precious like that was a really special treat. It was something that was really, they both loved, although one day when everyone was out at school and work, their house got robbed and everything was taken from them. Only one necklace was actually left over, and so it was something that was really sad for them, but they didn't really focus on it because everybody else's stuff had been taken. When they kind of forgot about the necklaces, but at the time when my grandmother gave the necklaces to my Aunt Blanca and my Nana, my aunt was 17 years old and my Nana was 14 years old. So first, my great-grandmother decided that when my Nana turned 15 for her quinceañera, she gave her the necklace as a way of representing our family history and our family religion. Quinceañera is something that it's like a rite of passage for a woman into womanhood. This is what the necklace looks like. The left picture is the front of the necklace. It is a picture of Jesus rising above clouds, and it has three stars above his head. The stars represent on the third day he rose again for Catholic. And the back, it says Cruzada Catequística, which translates to Catechism Crusade, which is a huge part of our religion. Around the necklace, it's little flowers and a little gold, a little silver design. Overall, this necklace is something that was passed down from my Nana to my mom and to finally to me on my quinceañera. It was something that was really huge because I'd seen my Nana wear it, I'd seen my mom wear it, and it was something that has been a part of our family history for a long time. Thank you.